You know, I feel like our culture here at Group One is very family-oriented, and you hear the word family-oriented in the trucking industry a lot as far as people describing the culture, but it's something that we really do believe in. You know, this is a company that is built around family, and everyone here will jump in and help each other out no matter what their job role is, no matter what position they hold. You'll find if someone's in need of help, we're all there to help them. That rings true out there on the road as well. You know, our drivers know that when they call into the office or they've got something going on the road, that everyone involved is more than happy to help, and that's what it's all about. I think that our ideal driver here at Group One is a driver that's not just wanting to sit behind the wheel. We are a little bit labor intensive. We do a lot of specialized freight, so it entails a lot of extra details as far as the driver's duties and role. You know, a lot of our trailers are decked and we handle a lot of fragile cargo, so there is a lot of no-touch freight as well, but the guys that are on our specialized side, they take a lot of pride in what they do and they're not afraid to get their hands dirty and do whatever it takes to get the customer taken care of, and that's something that I think is very important when you're looking to come work for us.